and eraser also. Now worksheet 3, match the nouns in column A with the words in column B and write the complete sentences. The first one is done for you. If you see here in column A, you have the nouns given, and in column B, you have a few set of words that is given. Okay, you need to match them. And in the next page, you have space where you have to write the complete sentence. Okay, first we will match them and then we will write the full sentence. Okay, now first one. Okay, so you have 11 nouns given this side, and in column B you have few set of words that is given. Okay, first one they have already matched. The peacock walked majestically. Okay, that they have already matched. Now the second one you have, I'll read all the ones that is, all the words that is given in column A and all the words that is given in column B. Then we will do the matching. Okay. Second one is Neeta. Third one, the lightning. Fourth one, the clouds. Fifth one, Vivek. Sixth one, the artist. Seventh one, the captain. Eighth one, ninth one, the guest. Tenth one, the fisherman. And the last one, the clown. Okay, and then this side. Book and turn your book to page number 51. Okay, now in column B you have the set of words given. First one, A, you have gathered in the sky. B, arrived yesterday. C, caught many fish. D, danced in the rain. E, waved to the crowd. F, broke the bow. G, showed many tricks. H, flashed in the dark sky. I, walked majestically. J, drew a beautiful picture. And the last one, wrote the essay neatly. Okay, now we have to match the nouns from this side with the words that is given in column B. First one, like I told you, this they have already matched. The peacock walked majestically. Second one, Neeta. Neeta, to what will you match in column B, children? Neeta?
Danced in the rain, ma'am.
Very good. Danced in the rain. So next to D, write 2. Okay, and before that, next to I, write 1, which they have already matched. Okay, next to I, write 1. Please do not draw lines. It is only going to make your book look untidy. Okay, so write the numbers by the side.
1.
Okay, next to I, you will write 1, which is already being matched. Second one, Neeta danced in the rain. That is sentence D, you will write 2 there. Okay. Next one, third one, the lightning. To which one will you?
Flashed in the dark sky, ma'am.
Good. Flashed in the dark sky. That is H. Okay. Next to H, write 3. Okay. H, write 3. Please write the numbers along with me. Kavita, have you written?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Okay. Very good. The clouds.
Gathered in the sky, ma'am.
Very good. Gathered in the sky, which is A. Okay. Next to A, write 4. Okay. Next to A, write 4. Next one. Fifth one. Vivek. Fifth one, Vivek, to which one will you match?
Neatly, ma'am.
Very good. That is K. Okay. Yes. Okay. Next one, right? 5. Wrote the essay neatly. Vivek wrote the essay neatly. Okay. Next one, sixth one, the artist.
Beautiful picture, ma'am.
So Jay writes six. Okay, the artist drew a beautiful picture. Okay, next one, seventh one. The captain.
Caught many fishes, sir.
The captain, you will match it with E. Wave to the crowd. Okay, match it
with E. Drop the ball, man.
Okay. This is seven. Next to E, right? Seven. The captain waved to the crowd. Okay. Next.
Drop the ball, man.
Very good. Bravo. Broke the bow. That is S. Okay. Next to S, right? Eight. Okay. Next to S. Page 51.
Ram.
Okay, next one. The guests.
Arrived, ma'am.
Very good. B arrived yesterday. Very good. Nine. Okay, the guests arrived yesterday.
Many fish.
And tenth one. Fisherman. The fisherman caught many fish. Okay, and the last fish. One, the clown. Yes, very good. Next to G, right? 11. Yes, Pratusha.
What is the number B, ma'am?
B is 9.
Two right. Neeta, dash, Neeta.
Yes. Okay, now the ones have written everything very good. Now the ones who are still writing, write quickly. Okay, the ones who have written, check your answers. Next to A, you should have written the number 4. Next to B, you should have written the number 9. C is 10, D 2, E 7, F 8, G 11, H 3, I 1, J 6, and K is 5. Okay, now we have already matched the nouns with the words given in column B. Now, whatever we have matched here, turn your book to the next page, page number 52. You have to write it in the dashes given here. Okay, first one, they have already written for you. The peacock walked majestically. Okay, now the second sentence was Neeta danced in the rain, right? So you're going to write this full sentence over here. Okay, now write along with me the second sentence. Write down. Okay, second sentence, write down capital N-I-T-A, Neeta. Capital N-I-T-A, Neeta. Danced, D-A-N-C-E-D, danced.
Very right, ma'am.
Next page. Page number 52, you have the space given here. Okay, you have to write. First one, they have already written. The second one, write down what I'm giving you now. Okay? Neeta danced. Then write I-N. N. I-N. N. If you're able to
learn.
Yes, Kavita?
What the dance spelling, ma'am?
D-A-N.
D
A N C E D
C E D.
Okay, dance.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay, write down in I N in T H E, the. And then write R-A-I-N, rain. And then put a full stop. Please, you have to end the sentence with a full stop only. Okay. Next, third one, the lightning. The lightning flashed in the dark sky. Okay, that is your third sentence. Now, where they have written three, over there you will write capital T-H-E, the. Varun, write, ma. Okay, write down. Capital T-H-E, the. Lightning. L-I-G-H-T. L-I-G-H-T. N-I-N-G. Lightning.
L-I-G-H-T.
Okay, lightning.
T.
F-L-A.
What the lightning spelling, ma'am?
L-I. L-I. G-H-T. G-H-T. N-I-N-G. Lightning.
N-I-G.
Okay, lightning flashed. F L A S H E D flashed in I N in I N in.
And what is the flash spelling in my
F L A S L A S H S H E D. Okay, slash I N N I N N the T H E the dot B A R K dot D A R K dark sky S K Y sky and then put a full stop. Okay, the lightning flashed in the dark sky. Next, fourth one, clouds gathered in the sky. That is the fourth sentence. Write down. Capital T H E the capital T H E the clouds C L what
is fourth one, ma'am?
Fourth one, the clouds T H E capital T H E the clouds C L O U D S clouds. C-L-O-U-D-S clouds gather. A G-A T-H E-R E-D. Okay, the clouds gathered in I N in I N in. Leave a finger space. Write down the T H E the. Yes, Pratusha.
Ma'am, what the spelling, ma'am?
Clouds is C L O.
After cloud, ma'am.
1 minute, ma. C-L-O-U-D-S. Clouds. Gathered. G-A. G-A. T-H. T-H. E-R-E-D. Gathered. I N N the T H E the S K Y sky. Okay, the clouds gathered in the sky. Okay, next fifth one.
Ma'am, what is sky spelling, ma'am?
S-K-Y.
S-K-Y.
Maga, you need to bari te diamond. You are legal bari te bati.
Why? Next one, fifth one. Vivek wrote the essay neatly. Okay, write down capital V I. Capital V I. V E K. Vivek. Capital V I.
And what is fourth one, ma'am?
Fourth one, the clouds gathered in the sky. Okay, fourth one is the clouds gathered in the sky. Fifth one, Vivek wrote the essay neatly. Vivek, capital V I V E K. Vivek wrote W R O. T E wrote W R O T E wrote the T H E the T H E.
Ma'am, what ma'am?
Which one, ma'am? Vivek.
Yes, ma'am.
Capital V I V E K. Okay. Vivek wrote the essay. E S S A Y. Essay. E S S A Y. Essay. Neatly. And
ma'am, what is
clouds
spelling, ma'am?
Clouds is C-L-O-U-E-S. Clouds. Okay. Vivek wrote the essay neatly. N-E-A-T-L-Y.
Ma'am, what the Vivek spelling, ma'am?
Capital V I.
What
are... Okay, capital V I V E K. Vivek.
What is essay spelling, ma'am?
S A E S S A Y.
Yes, S E S S A Y.
Okay. If you have any doubts with the spelling, you have everything given over here. Okay. Whatever you have matched, the same thing only you're writing on this page. Okay. Next, sixth one. Yes. The artist drew a beautiful picture. Okay. Write down sixth one. Capital P-H-E. The.
Is he neatly?
What is gathered spelling, ma'am?
Gathered G A
Rod spelling
G T H E R E D gathered. Okay, and wrote is W R O T E wrote. Okay, children, the ones who are still writing the previous ones, you have the sentences here itself, wherever you have matched, okay? Please copy from there as well.
No, ma'am.
Okay? Next, sixth one, the artist, capital T-H-E, the artist, A-R-T-I-S-T, artist, A-R, T I S T artist drew D-R-E-W, drew. D-R-E-W, drew. Oh, okay, right. A, O.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What is artist spelling, ma'am?
Artist, A-R-T-I-S-T, artist. Yes, Pratusha?
What is
the A-R-I.
A-R-I.
Which one, Pratusha?
Number six, ma'am.
Sixth one, the artist drew a beautiful picture. Okay, I don't have place here. So after O, I'm going to continue on top. Okay. The artist, A-R-T-I-S-T, artist drew. D-R-D-R-E-W, drew a, after a, please continue the same line. Beautiful. B-E-A-U. B-E-A-U. T-I. T-I. F-U-L. Beautiful. B-E-A-U. T-I. F-U-L. Beautiful. Picture. P-I-C-T. P-I-C-T. U-R-E. Picture. Okay. And then put a full stop. The artist drew a beautiful picture. Okay, next one. Seventh one, the captain waved to the crowd. Okay, seventh one, write down. Capital T-H-E, the. Capital T-H-E, the. Captain, C-A-P. C-A-P. T-A, T-A, I-N, Captain, C-A-P, T-A, I-N, Captain, waved, W-A, W A V E D.
Pushal finished, ma'am.
Very good, Pushal. Okay. W A V E D. Waved. T O. To. T O. To. The, T-H-E, the, T-H-E, the, crowd, C-R-O, C-R-O, W-D, crowd. Next one, you have the eighth one, Rama broke the book. Okay, seven.
Ma'am, what is beautiful spelling, ma'am?
Beautiful, B-E-A-U. B-E-A-U. I. T-I.
Ma'am, where is the body back, ma'am?
L. Yes, Kushan?
Where is the body back?
Everything you have to write. All the 11. You have to write.
What, ma'am? Seventh one, ma'am.
Seventh one, the captain. Okay, the Captain, C-A-P-T-A-I-N, Captain. Waved, W-A-V-E-D, waved. Two, T-O, two. T-O, two. The, T-H-E, the. Crowd, C-R-O, C-R-O, W-D, crowd. Okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Next one, eighth one is Rama broke the bow. Okay, so write down capital R-A-M-A, Rama. Capital R A M A, Rama broke, B R O, B R O K E, broke, the, T H E, the.
Ma'am, what is eighth one spelling?
Which one, ma'am?
First one.
You're writing the first one now.
No, no, ma'am. You are writing the sixth one.
Eighth one is Rama. Capital R-A-M-A. Please write, wherever you have to write in capitals, please make sure that you're writing in capital letter. Okay? Rama, capital R-A-M-A, Rama, broke, B-R-O-K-E, broke, B-R-O-K-E, broke, T-H-E, T-H-E, the, B-O-W, bow. Okay, B. Yes, Melissa.
Melissa, finish, ma'am.
Very good, Melissa. Okay, let us give time for the others also to write. Very good. Okay, next one, ninth one. The ninth match, the following that we matched was the guests arrived yesterday. Okay, write down capital T H E, the. Capital T-H-E, the. Guests, G-U-E, G-U-E, S-T-S, G-U-E, S-T-S, guests, arrive. A-R-R-A-R-R-I-V-E-D, arrived, A-R-R.
Ma'am, what is arrived spelling, ma'am?
I'm spelling it for now, write it down, A-R-R.
R
R
R
I
I
V E D
V E D.
Okay, V E D, arrive.
I'm finished, ma'am. Varun Stephen.
Very good, Varun. Okay, arrive yesterday. Y E S Y E S T E R T E R D A Y yesterday. Okay, Y E S T E R D A Y, and then put a full stop. Yesterday, the guests arrived yesterday. Next one, 10th one. The fisherman caught many fish. Okay, write down capital T H E, the, capital T H E, the Fisher, F I S H, F I S H E R.
Mom, what is crowd spelling, Mom?
Which one, Mom?
Crowd spelling.
Crowd, C R O, C R O W D. Okay, after crowd.
Ma'am, can I finish?
Very good, Charvi. Okay, the ones who have finished, very good. Now let us give time for the others to write. Okay, now if you finished crowd, please put a full stop and then write the eighth one. Okay, now the ones who are writing the 10th one, the sister, ma'am.
Daughter also write, ma'am.
Yes, which one, ma'am? You write only the 11 sentences. Don't write anything more than that, okay? Write only 11 sentences. No, don't.
Ma'am, what's the Fisher spelling, ma'am?
Okay, the Fisherman. F-I-S-H.
Ma'am, what?
H. F-I-S-H-E-R. M-A-N. Fisherman. Caught. C-A-U. C-A-U. G-H-T. Caught. C-A-U. G-H-T. Caught. Many. M-A-N-Y. Many.
Ma'am, captain spells what, ma'am?
Captain, C-A-P. C-A-P-T-A-I-N. Captain. Okay.
Ma'am, I finished many spelling, ma'am.
Very good. Very good. Okay, now after many, write F-I-S-H, fish, and then put a full stop. The fisherman caught many fish. Okay, then the last sentence, the clown showed many tricks. Very good, Lingeshwaran. Okay, now write down.
Finished, ma'am.
Yes, the ones who finished, kindly we'll give time for the others to write. Okay, please do not keep unmuting and saying you finished. Okay, very good. The ones who finished, very good, children. Okay, now 11th one, capital T H E, the clown, C L O W N, clown.
Finish, ma'am.
C L O.
Samjha maine tocha, okay.
W N, clown. Showed, S H O. S H O. W E D, showed. S H O. W E D, showed. Many, M A N Y, many. M A N Y, many. Tricks, T R I. T R I. C K S, tricks. And then put a full stop. Okay. Now the ones who are still writing, the time is up. You have less than three minutes. The ones who have not completed, you have the sentences here only. Okay. What match the following we have done? It's the same sentences that we're writing here. Okay. In case the class gets disconnected, you can see from here and write the sentences. Okay. Anyone has any doubt in what we did today, children?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
No, ma'am.
Everyone understood what was done in the
no,
class?
Ma'am. No, ma'am.
Did you understand what was done in the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, okay. Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.